I'm here in Rochelle again. I'm at a different part of the town. I'm just to the east of the rail park. They've seen in other videos. Give a different perspective. At the old Rochelle train station depot here. I'll lean back out a little bit. And we have an eastbound stack train coming. I can't tell. I haven't heard anything over my scanner if it's a queue or anything like that. So we're going to go with stack train for now. It's coming kind of slow. There's one coming from the east also, but I don't know if it's on the same track, if it stopped waiting for them to switch, or they're on this one in the foreground. Here it goes. Thank you. What's going on down there? All right, it looks like it's gonna be coming to a halt here. There is a train down there. I don't know if you folks can see it.
That was the initial one I brought up. It's right in front of it.
So I'm assuming, is it gonna put that on this? They're gonna switch it over. Yeah, this train just came to a stop. And they're gonna put it on this track right here in front of us. So right there. They're gonna switch it over, let that go by, and then let the one we're looking at right now, the one that just came to stop, after that one goes by, they'll take off on their way. But I'm gonna try and find out if these trains were categorized as Q trains or what. I saw some trailers on the train that went past us, but there weren't enough really. There weren't a whole lot on there to make it a true like Z train, so I'll put it in the comment section or description box, wherever, either way you look for it. But that's it. I will be back. On to the next video.